All right, Chuck, Peoria police arrested two men, one of which was wanted for armed robbery. Police say 22-year-old Kylie Davis and 20-year-old Ramaj Matthews were caught with loaded handguns. When Davis entered a business on West Main, they made the arrest Monday.
Davis was booked for investigation of armed robbery and weapons possession by a felon, while Matthews faces gun charges only. Both men went to the Peoria County Jail.